self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Cushioned, of course. Judging from the
lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the Uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Americano! Americano! I'm a Brit! I'm under the protection of Her Majesty the Queen!
Thank you.
Judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter. Again!